What are you demoing today?
Okay, so my demo is about cryptographic verification kit. So it's a series of tools aimed at people designing new protocols or implementing new protocols. And the purpose is to identify security bugs early in the design process or in the implementation process to get strong security guarantees by the time you can ship a product. So so the series of tools that we build, one of the specificities is that instead of starting from an abstract model that you have to write, we start from the actual code. So we take a reference implementation in our case written in F#, and you can use the same code both to compile and do testing, maybe check against other implementations. But also you can use a series of compilers and model extractors to then run and verify the protocol against a series of cryptographic models. So for the demo, the main tool is that we are using is F7 that does verification by type checking and calling underneath a theorem prover called Z3. So the actual demo is a very simple example with two messages and with a Mac. And the goal is to show authentication. And so I won't have time to explain the full code, but we have a 100-line implementation of the protocol written in F#. So for example, this is the client. And we can run that protocol and check that it runs all right. So it gives some weather report for Cambridge. And it seems to be doing some cryptography, but it's very hard to tell how secure that is. Moreover, we can run our new tool, which is this F7 type checker. And that does cryptographic checking. And in this case, it immediately spots an error, which has to do with, so the message is not very nice, but I can tell you what the error is. It is because here we are running with an empty response tag. So there is an attack where it's possible to interpret the response, the request as a response, hence to break the security goal of that protocol. So we can patch the protocol by putting the tag back, and then verification should succeed. So it's a tool that's very fast and that works on existing reference implementation. So we hope it can be integrated in the development process. Thanks.